Okay, yeah, there he is. You ready? Okay, let's look up.
Good morning.
Yeah, good morning.
Hi, I just had a few questions.
What is this?
Slow you down. We just had a few questions.
Are you going to your studio?
Get this camera off, please.
Are you going to the studio? Are you going to the studio?
Get out of the car.
All right, fine. It's good.
Fine. I'm late. I have to sign a bunch of CDs this morning. They're going on sale tomorrow, and I have to sign them today. So,
what's your favorite note on the piano?
I like all the notes, you know, but I have found that, you know, C natural just has this really beautiful sound. Getting emotional thinking about it, honestly.
Oh, okay, all right. What's your favorite kind of movie to score of all the movies you've scored?
I like scoring like big epic movies, you know, mm-hmm. where it's like the music is like really loud, just like, ba-da! And you're just like, whoa, music!
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Like in a Kung Fu Panda or something like that. Sure.
So, yeah, I guess.
When the orchestra takes your music, are you just kind of like, hey guys, this is sort of the idea we're going with, and you hum it out, and then they just go?
Are you for real?
Yeah, well, I'm not a musician, sir. It's a green light. You can go.
I write all the notes, okay? I figured out every single one of them, and I, like, tell them what to do, and then they all play my notes. Yeah. All right, guys. Well, this has been a lot of fun. No. That's fine. I have a lot of work to do.
Look at the jaw.
Don't film it. Don't film this.
This is how you win Oscars.
Okay, I need to sign these. It's this really powerful documentary, and I'm signing these copies, which we're giving away when people order Rebel in the Rye from La La Land. Look at that, see, just, there you go.
Yeah, that's fine, I just don't know why somebody as famous and prestigious as Hans Zimmer is signing his name Bear McCreary. Is this like a pseudonym?
I'm Bear McCreary. What are you talking about?
Oh, you're
That's my name.
You're not.
I am the composer of Unrest.
He's not Hans Zimmer. Thank you for your time. This has been great.
Stick around. This will only take a couple minutes.
You seem very busy.
Why don't we talk about this a little more? You know, I met Hans Zimmer once.
Thank you.
Let me know if you need anything.
I'm sure we're good.
I'll give you my number.
Thank you very much.